welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna show you guys how I transform myself into Maleficent. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and turn on your post notifications, and let's get started. All right, guys, so the first step for today is gonna be taking my P. Louise eyeshadow base and applying this onto my eyes for a nice base for this eyeshadow. Pressing the product into my eye and blending everything out. Now it's time to create that beautiful smoky eyeshadow look that Maleficent has going on. I'll be taking my LA Girl Fierce and Wild palette, and I'll be using this light brown shade and begin smoking it into the corner of my eye. The brush I'm using is a Sigma E40 brush. I'm just going back and forth in windshield wiper movements and making sure it's nice and blended. After I've gone ahead and I spent like a couple minutes just blending everything out, the next step is gonna go back into that same eyeshadow palette. And I'm gonna be taking that darker chocolate shade and I'm gonna smoke that out into the corner crease of my eye. This time I'm using an M456 brush and I'm applying it in a small C just in the corner. Tapping the product into the eye and creating the shape that I want for this eye look. Then grabbing that fluffy brush once again, I'm gonna blend it all out. So the key to this look is to really keep all that drama into the corner of the eye to kind of smoke out just the corners and leave the front of the eye a lot more open and awake. That is what she has going on in this actual look. So now I'm gonna be taking my eyeliner. This is the Haas Laboratories eyeliner, and I'm gonna be placing a very thin line on the lower part of my lash line just to give it a little bit more enhancement. She has kind of like a cat eye going on, so we're gonna recreate that in our best way. As you guys can see, I kept it very thin and did small strokes just to kind of create that beautiful thin eye shape that Angelina Jolie has in the movie. So this is what it looks like after I've gone ahead and I've applied the liner. As you guys can see, I kept it really thin, very sharp, just to accentuate the eye shape. Now I'm gonna go ahead and start off the face. So I'll be using my green primer from Smashbox and applying it to my face to cancel out any redness. For today, I'll be using my e.l.f. foundation. This is the oil-free, flawless finish, and I'm gonna be applying this onto my face. I went with more of a softer, lighter color than my actual skin tone, only because Maleficent is a little bit more pale than I am, so I wanted to recreate that look, but still also look like my skin color. I'm gonna be applying this on with a beauty blender and patting it into my skin. Next step is concealer, and I'll be mixing my two dose of color concealers, number 04 as well as 19, to create the perfect Maleficent under eyes. She is very pale in this movie, so I'm definitely using the lighter shade to sculpt out my features and just enhance the upper part of my cheekbones so that when I do contour out my cheekbones, they look more like Maleficent's. So I'll be applying this under my eyes, a bridge of my nose, lower chin, as well as the lower forehead. Then taking that damp beauty blender, I'm gonna begin blending out all the concealer on my face. As you guys can see, this concealer just blends out so nicely and it really gives like a flawless finish. All right, now that we've gone ahead and applied our concealer, it's now time to set our face with translucent powder. I'll be using my Huda Beauty Banana Powder to do that. And this is going to go on all the areas of my face so that it mattifies it and get it ready for the contouring. Packing the product on my sponge, I'm gonna place it on all the areas of my face and just make sure that it's nice and matte. Letting the powder sit on my face for a couple minutes, I'm gonna go in with my bronzer and begin sculpting out my cheekbones as well as brightening up the rest of my face. I'll be using my Hoola bronzer from Benefit Cosmetics to do this and a Morphe M554 brush. Finding the highest point of my cheekbone, I'm gonna go in and start sculpting and contouring out my cheeks. Maleficent is really known for her cheekbones, so don't be afraid to apply a lot of product and really just go in and blend it out. I'm also applying the bronzer onto my temples as well to really sculpt out my face. She's very defined in this movie, so don't be afraid to really get in there and make everything look more prominent and detailed. So after I've gone ahead and I've sculpted out the cheekbones for a couple minutes, I'm gonna go into a MAC Studio Fix powder. I'm gonna be using one of the lightest shades that I have, which is an NC20, and I'm gonna use this to re-enhance my cheekbones and really define them. So grabbing just a tiny little concealer brush, and I'm gonna sculpt out those cheekbones and really enhance them. You wanna make sure you use a very, very bright powder in order to really highlight those cheekbones. That's what's gonna give you that beautiful Maleficent look. After I finish contouring out my cheekbones, I'm gonna give my nose a quick nose contour and I'll be back to finish off this look. Next step, I'll be going back into that same eyeshadow palette and I'm gonna be using a Morphe M434 brush and I'm just going to be applying a chocolate brown and black shade and smoking it underneath my eye. Picking up a pair of lashes, I'm gonna be using my lashes from Salon Perfect in the style Verified and applying these to my eyes. These are very simple and I think these are perfect for this specific look because in the movie, she doesn't wear anything too crazy or over the top. All right, Bear Fam, so as you guys can see, I have my cheekbones on. Now I know I went ahead and I darkened up the temple area. I decided not to keep that because it just didn't look as best as it should. So what I went and did is I just added a little highlight on the upper part of my cheekbone just to make them stand out. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fill in my eyebrows. Angelina Jolie has very like thin, defined eyebrows, nothing too crazy. So I'll just be taking some eyeshadow powder as well as a little eyebrow brush and I'm just going to lightly fill them in my natural brows that I already have. So today I'm gonna be using my Dose of Colors. These are actually considered eyeliners, but they are perfect for lip liners. So the color that I'm using is Snappy, and I'm gonna be outlining my lips with this red shade. I'm also gonna use this color to fill in my lip as a base. Then taking a MAC lipstick, this is in the shade Dance With Me. It's like a rich red. I'm gonna be using this and applying it onto my lips. All right, Bear Fam, so here you have it. Here is my final Maleficent inspired makeup look. I'm so obsessed with how it turned out. Honestly, I just went to Party City, picked up these little helmet pieces as well as this costume. I'm so obsessed with the makeup look. Make sure you guys comment down below and leave me some likes and thumbs up if you guys enjoyed today's Halloween tutorial transformation. I also wanna give my huge post notification shout out to my girl, Veronica Laura. Thank you so much for having your post notifications on. If you guys want one, all you have to do is turn them on and then comment when done. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.